Another winter storm moving in from the southwest. The good news is that from a lot of the Ozarks, it'll be all liquid, but some of you could get a lot of ice. Details coming up tonight at 10.